This video will show you how to sign into Microsoft account for DepEd personnel and all educators. Please keep on watching and follow all the steps. Step 1. Type www.education.microsoft.com. Step 2. Click Microsoft Educator Center. Step 3. Click Sign In. Step 4. Type your personal email account. Then click Next. And there you have it. You are now signed in to your Microsoft account. If this video has helped you, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get a notification for my next video. Thank you for watching.